being on the sports union executive takes skill, patience, and being able to hit your targets. Pick me. Oh, vote me.